Now that we've finished installing our Safe Air Phantom, it's time for us to fly. So we have to activate the system. To turn on the system, simply move the toggle from the off position to the on position, like so. There'll then be a series of lights. Assuming that the system is fully charged, you'll see a green light, then you'll see a yellow light, and then you'll see a blue light. When the blue light is there, you're ready to fly. If the system is not fully charged, you'll see one of two lights, either an orange light first instead of the green light, which will simply mean the system is not fully charged, but you're good to go for this flight. Or if you see a red light, that means do not fly with the system, please go charge it. And that's it. Once you see the blue light, you're ready to go.